I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the link history feature on Instagram. Have you ever thought about the digital trail you leave behind when you click on links in Instagram stories or bios? If you're looking to take control of your digital footprint on Instagram, you're in the right place. This is important because by default, Instagram's link history feature is enabled and stores information about all of the sites you visit through the platform for 30 days. And while this can be great for finding links you've visited through Instagram before, it also means that other people who get access to your Instagram account can see those links as well. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the link history feature on Instagram. Step 1. Open a link that you trust from an Instagram account that you also trust. In this example, I'll navigate to the Bryce Comics Instagram profile and I'll click to open his link tree. This page opens in the Instagram web browser. Step 2. Tap the ellipses at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Browser Settings in this menu. The Instagram Browser Settings window is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Link History section and then tap to toggle off Allow Link History. A window pops up letting you know that you'll no longer see sites you've visited through the Instagram web browser from the past 30 days. Additionally, any recent links will be cleared from your link history and you won't be able to see them. Step 5. Tap Don't Allow. Link history will be disabled in your Instagram account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.